back with the Over 25s and a song you've picked, Simon. Introduce your act for us.
Well, I've got to tell you, the public have got great taste, because this is arguably one of the best songs, not just this year, possibly in the last 5 years. It's a classic. I'm not going to reveal what it is for the moment, but it is Ben Haynor.
Ricky Merman and Charlie Kiss Breakfast. Right now we're joined by X Factor star. Give it up for Ben Haynor!
Ben Haynor!
And have you had a chance to go back home at all, like see the family
and
stuff?
Yeah, I've popped back to Croydon and stuff and seen people. Yeah, it's been lovely, man. Just the support. I've got a sausage named after me in Beckenham.
No way!
Ben is lovely.
He is so hot.
He's fit. And he's got a really good voice.
The song that the public have chosen for me to sing this week is
Thinking Out Loud.
Yes! Right, yes! Ed Sheeran's Thinking Out Loud, and I could not be happier with that choice. Thank you, public. That's a bit of pressure on me, because everybody knows how they want it to sound and how it should sound, and I think there's a lot to live up to, but it's nice to be able to show people that I can do current music as well.
We found love.
Since I've been in this competition, I've been away from my friends, my family. I think a lot of people can relate to that situation of missing someone. I think that this is the perfect song to sum that up.
It's crazy to think that if you get through this week, we only have one more of these days here, and then you're at Wembley doing the final.
To be so close and not get there would be killer.
Having to do two songs this week is piling on the pressure a lot more. It's two chances to either really, really shine, and it's also two chances that you'll be going home.
Of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? And will your eyes still smile from your cheek? 'Cause honey, I will be loving you till we're 17.
For me, you're the one to beat in the competition. Absolutely, Ben. You've got it all. You're a pop star.
Okay, so I absolutely loved you in your first song. And this is the reason why you have a rock tone. You don't have the quality of the pulling it back and bringing it out. That's why rock songs suit you. And the reason why I say this is because I think you already know that. This song needed light and shade, and you sung it like you would sing a rock song. Your voice is amazing, but this was not your song. I
public have got great taste in music, clearly. For me, I think what Melanie's saying is that's so current and so soulful, the way Ed sings it now, is that it's hard to listen to it sung differently. So maybe that's where she's coming from with the soulful. You just sang it very differently. Hang on a minute. But there's nobody I want to see more than Lauren in the final.
You know, like, look, it's very, very difficult for anyone to sing that song when it's so associated with Ed Sheeran. I get it. But you know what? You were given the song. You had to sing it the way that you sing it because that's the way you sing it. And I think the combination of the song, the combination of you, is what's going to make people vote. And I really hope, by the way, that people don't think just because you've had a good night, you don't need to vote for you. People do need to vote for you.